So it's a new career road, our first career road. I don't know why we did it so late, but yeah, it's going to be a player career mode. I haven't even thought about what their name is yet, so yeah. So let's choose this guy. So his first name will be James. James who? James Stuart, I guess. Known as James Stuart. Wait, just make it like this, I guess. Ah! James Stuart. Yeah, that's his name. I don't even know if that's how you spell it, but it is now. So he's going to be number 29. He is going to be from Wales. So I have to go to the very end. Oh, excuse us. Wait. Wales. And he will be born on May 17th. He is going to be 5'10". He's going to be 5'10" and left winger. Now this is the part. Okay, this is natural, I guess. Should I go medium hair? I chose speed. What does this look like? No, not quite. Look at this, no. I guess this and brown hair. You know, maybe not this. Short hair. Yeah, I think. Okay, I'll show you the results at the end. Okay, so I'm back. I made a few changes. Like, I have the new hairstyle. Here. And then I'll show you what I did for the kit. He has the Puma Ultra 1.3, and he has a white rubber bracelet and a white long tape. And his animation, I only did the goal celebration and his kiss the ring. Oh yeah, and on the back of his shirt it says James. So, the Ronaldo. Penalty kick. Old Samba. Okay, and then running style. Oh, that just... The boss. Tank. Do you know what the Haaland's called? Show me the machine. Oh, it's French. Okay, I'll do the captain. It looks normal. Okay, so we're starting. And we are starting at Wrexham if they're here. Probably not. No, they're not. But weren't they in the rest of the world? You will get them. So, I guess we'll do Bolton. Wait, he'll be at left wing back. No. Bristol Rovers. Amateur. I'll do professional, like easy enough. This doesn't, European competition doesn't matter. So, James Stuart starts his career. Okay, so we're back. I just joined in. So, I'll do some training and that's basically all that I'm gonna do for now. And I'll check out some transfer news and yeah. Wait, I'm a left mid, not a left wing. Position. Is it forward left? Yeah. Oh, we're 69 rated. Okay, so I'm gonna do some training and that's it. But like of course we're gonna do like maybe an episode every 2 days. So, the first one is Gate Rush. Go around the cone. Somehow I still got an A, but yeah. Level 2 now. I'll do penalties.
something. Top left. Ah. Top right. Let's go. First penalty. Should I chip it? Yeah, I'll chip it. FIFA are gonna save it. Oh, well. Tuppins? Another A. And one last one. Angle gates. Another A, so that's a successful training. So we'll try to get to 71 rated. We're already pacey. I'll do some passing. I am 71, and I am a virtuoso. I still don't know how to say that. Let everyone know you're ready. We are going to be the best left winger at this club. I don't even know the standards of these players. Okay, I still don't have any point. But I'll try to get a trampoline. Because it's only worth 2,500. My wage is probably only like 5k. 1.7k per week. Okay, I'll check all the players in my squad, so I'll make one of the best already. Am I actually the best player in the squad? James Stewart, you have a crucial role. And we're not even in the starting 11. What is this for crucial rule? Okay, I'll go back into training. I'm only half of a sub. So when's our next match? And I'll bring you back for the next match. So the 15th. So I'll show you when it's match time.
Dang.
Okay, if this loads, we'll be into the game. Okay. I didn't even check the score. It's 0-0. I probably have to score. Tackle. Okay. Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Huh?
Oh, it's ours. Oh, a great pass from us. Shot. It wasn't that good.
I should get back into my position.
Shot! What a save. No defenders. Yes. Oh yeah, so if this video is a successful video, we would do a new episode in a few days or so. So if you want to see more episodes, I guess put a like on it, this video. So we're not forcing you to, because I don't want to force people.
And don't forget to subscribe.
You don't have to subscribe either. You have a choice. Keeper, just get it up the pitch.
Gas, gonna step on the gas.
No! Why do I miss it? Pass the ball to Victor. Oh, the hell.
Defend.
Now I'm gonna do what I always do.
I messed the team up.
Looks like a 0-0 draw. Get that under the scratch. Yeah, nothing happened in training, so. Oh, 1 minute. Oh, it's in! What an assist! The best player of the team gets the assist, actually. That was a good first day against Wimbledon. I want to dink into the box, and our attacker puts it in. Oh yeah, and they signed another player, and of course they had to be a left winger. Just out of all the positions, our team had to sign a left winger when we're a left winger. So we were still better than them. They were 66 rated. But yeah, so I hope we get a big transfer. Maybe I don't want to spend my whole life at Bristol Rovers. So, yeah. That's the first game done. I don't know what's going to happen, really. This is only the shield, so it isn't any big things. We only played 8 minutes, as you can see. We have a 0% shot conversion rate. So this is my shot, and apparently it's the only highlights since the whole game, and that was at the 87th minute. So advance and see what happens. Well, we got a player in the match. That's good. And nothing else. No. So, I'll try to buy a trampoline. That sounds crazy, but because every single footballer should be able to afford a trampoline, but yes, we can't afford it. Work on an new player arrived. Say no, you are not. You are not going to replace me. Heartbeat points. Okay. Wait, so this says, work on an improvement plan with the coach. Sit down with the coach to work on a plan to improve your individual performances. Yeah. Okay, we are close to being a good player in the team's, in the manager's perspective. Oh, we still can't buy that trampoline. That's crazy. It sounds so weird. Okay, so I guess I'll play one more match. But then that will be it for this episode. So drop a like if you want to see more. Of course we have to be losing. It's 1-0. We got subbed on at like the 60th minute, so we still have half an hour. Whoa, this is a nice kit. Get at least one goal or assist. Get a success rate. Okay, that looks easy enough. I don't really know where I should be. Great header by me. Yes. No. Look at the ball. Score! Go ahead! Let's go! Get the ball. Where's the ball? Stop! Pick up. Okay, that was a lucky goal. I don't really get that, but yeah. Of course, EA Sports FC cover just around the corner. I think everyone's really excited about it. But it's pretty sad that FIFA changed its name after all these years being called FIFA. And probably a lot of you have, well, some of you have grown up playing FIFA and it's been known as FIFA for most of your life. Of course I've played FIFAs, like older FIFAs. I've played FIFA 13 was the oldest one. Wait, Mpini Tau to Spurs. squad, James. Yes! The GOAT. Not quite the GOAT yet, but... hopefully some big team notices us. But so far, I like my role at Bristol Rovers. Of course, we're just scoring goals for fun. Get a cross success rate. I have to cross the ball. Just remember what happened last match. Oh yeah, I just only crossed the ball once and then push. What is my defender doing? Get it stopped. Pass the ball. Okay. My player has anger issues. And I didn't expect that ball to come to me. Go back in defense. James Stuart, the best defender ever. Better than Sergio Ramos, Virgil van Dijk. The best defender. Yes. He will soon be the defender for, even though he's not a defender. Let's go! So we basically won the match. That's cool. Yeah. So after this, I'm gonna buy my first trampoline. Woohoo! And that will be all after the trampoline, if I get it. I've still never performed my main celebration. I'm 9.9. Pass me the ball! Okay. Wait, why did I say pass me the ball when my player didn't touch the ball? I'm probably one of the clueless YouTubers playing this. How did the defender not block that? Of course I could score. Oh no, I don't want to get a rating ticket off me. No one likes that. My player. They just kicked my player and then they got the free kick. Craziness. It's a disgrace. Of course they score this. What? This is just FIFA logic. Oh, they score this, watch it. This is crazy. My team threw it away, bro. I don't want to be the next Spurs bottling the league. It's group stage as well. How could we be losing this? Well, not losing it yet, but we already bottled it. I just lost a game. At least I completed all of my objectives. So, yeah. Okay. So, we're still tied at first, I think. So that's good. If we are. If we're not, yeah. I think we should. Oh. Wait, we are tied. Yes. Okay. So, I'll go buy that trampoline that I've wanted all video. Kind of. Not really. Woohoo! So, that's all for today. Like for more episodes of this career. So, we're out.